YouTubers, I'm Artisan and welcome to my gaming channel. First, I want to thank everybody for all the views, likes, and shares. Still appreciate it, guys, so thank you so much. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Everybody else, keep doing what you're doing, so support the channel. Thumbs up, leave a comment, and, you know, share the videos. So this is a new game called Subsistence, and it's a new horror game. Actually, no, it's actually not a horror game, it's a survival game. And what you have here is your enemies are animals and other player AI. They will build bases, you can raid them. I don't know if they can raid you yet or not. I don't know a lot about this game yet. And, it's only 4 degrees, so it must be first thing in the morning. So I just want to respawn here. Respawn beside this bag here, so I'm trying to figure out what this is. So I'll take a look and see what we get into. Oops. Guess you have to cold. So we got water, bandage, and whatever that is supposed to be. Looks like honey. No, biofuel. Okay, cool. So what we're going to do now, guys, okay, we're right into the... So we can build sticks, fire camp, planks, all this fun stuff. Okay, weapons, we can build picks. Oh, we can build a pistol, shotgun, and a rifle. House, we can build, obviously. Base compound units. Okay, what do we need? Ooh, we're going to find some nice stuff here. Storage units, foundations. Okay. Excellent, we can build different types of... Okay. Doorway, windows, map, border. Okay. Stairs the same. Roof, what's it different? Slant, okay. Oh, that's cool. How you can build it going around. Doors pretty much the same. You can build your ammo, what do we need? Okay, we need gunpowder and casings and stuff like that, usual. Medic. Close, okay. So far so good. So what do we got right now? We got matches. Bullets, apple, okay. Biofuel and stuff like that, okay. G, alright. So, yeah, so we're going to kind of do a little bit of a series here. If you guys like it, let me know. You know, give me a thumbs up if you guys want to see more of this, or leave comments below, or whatever it is. So now we got to figure out what we got to do here. Alright, now we got to, let's go to our gun. We obviously got more bullets because we looked, so... Game auto saves. Well, the season looks to that. In the corner. Okay. Tree. Okay. Did this fall? What did two? They all fall or just the one? I only got one. The other one's supposed to. I don't know. Went somewhere. Okay, let's check this tree out. Okay. Alright, now we get a... Ooh, there's a bear. Our first wildlife animal. A bear. Nothing that we want to get into. Alright, so this looks like somewhat of a road here. So can we pick anything up? Nope, can't go there. Nope, nothing there. Alright. Looks like there's some type of stone here. That's not gonna work. Need a pick. Oh, there's a chicken. Is that a chicken? Oh, it is a chicken. Cool. Here, chicky. Alright, let's see what else we can get into here, guys. We need to find some stuff. Oh, we got a wolf. So, that little green meter. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy down. Okay, press F to butcher. Okay. Oh, okay. So, what do we get? Cloth. I'd say that's totally fat. Yep. That must be meat. Okay. Okay, that was a little gross, but hey. Part of the game, I guess. And it auto-saved yet again. Excellent. So... We're just going to kind of run around, guys, see what we can get into, and see what trouble we can get into, and check out these shrubs just to see if there's anything. Nothing there. What's this little tree? Oh, we picked that up. And it gave us berries. Okay, cool. So some little food there. Alright, let's go to our gun. We reload. No, we only got two bullets left. Okay. Ooh, there's a big bear. I'm just trying to get up here to see if we can take a look around, guys, to see what we're getting into. We gotta build a base, that's for sure. I noticed something here. You can't build a bow. I wonder what that is. There's another wolf. Can't pick up any of this stuff, okay. Plant here. What's this? Pick that up. Yeah. Medical plant. Okay. Now, is that supposed to be medical plant? Okay, gives us... Oh, right here. Okay, splints and stuff. So we need sticks. Okay. So I'm getting used to this game too, guys. Usually I don't do this. Usually I'll come in and play it. And then make videos. But apparently some people like to watch me... not do so well, I guess. I don't know. My first impression, I guess, of the game? I don't know. We'll soon see. Alright. That's good. So it looks like we get these packages all over the place. You can see there's another one here. Wonder if there's different types or not. If it's just medical supplies. Ooh, casings. Matches, bullets. Excellent. You wouldn't think you'd find that in a medical bag, but anyway. We'll let that slide. The chicken's still there. You think they'd make it a little bit easier for you to kill these guys. Oh, it's a rabbit. Another one. Medical, another medical bag. We'll get some bullets. What's this? Cotton. Okay. Seeds. So it looks like we'll be able to plant a garden. So that'll be interesting. So it's kind of... Ooh, look at them all. That looks like a crate over there. Made out of wood anyway. Oh, another thing I want to do is I want to thank everybody for stopping in and checking out my live stream there. I do appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much. This too. This is a different... This is a crate. Let's see what we get out of this one. Oh, here we go. So what do we get? Scrap metal. Electrical components. These must be just nails, obviously. Okay, and planks. Okay, cool. Can we build anything yet? Nope. I like to build the pick. Weapons, ammo. Don't need some casings, okay. Ooh, level 3. So you must level up in this game, obviously, because if animals are different levels, that must mean you must level up. I have no idea how you level up. What's this sticking out of the ground here? Oh, scrap metal. Cool. I'll take it. So it must be metal. It's hard. That's hard to see, guys. That is hard to see. What's this? Fiber. Perfect. Let's see. That makes it a little bit easier. So we've got more boxes over there. So right now, we're just pretty much gathering to see what we can... There's another one over there. Next plant. Oh, wolf. Run away, run away. Another plant. I'll take that, though. So it looks like we've kind of found a little bit of a honey spot here for stuff. Seems we've got a mixture of everything here. I don't know if there's just certain areas that's more. That's a level 2. I'm not going to mess with him. Eyes open for anything that could really mess me up. So we're getting lots of food and water, which is great. I'm gonna have to change the buttons here, because I keep pressing the wrong ones. So I have everything in ultra high, and the game is actually running really well, which is surprising for a beta game or an early access game. Okay, there's metal there, and then down here I need to worry about. More scrap metal. Oh, big grizzly. More chicken. Another chicken. Yeah, I'm surprised they don't have like a bow or something. Maybe they give you one, I don't know. But in any survival game, the first thing you craft is a bow. You know, it's pretty much survival 101. Can I build anything yet? I can build some... Yeah, I should be able to build a... I should be able to build one of these.
Pick.
Which may make it easier for us to gather some more stuff as we're running around, so... I don't need a pistol. Rifle would be nice. What's it going to take to build one of these guys? Not too far off of building one. Okay, let's build a pick. I wonder how you eat one of these things. Split. Whoops. Okay, there's my meters of food. Okay. So, now what we want to do is take our pick, and we'll put it right here. Put you here. Actually, I did that wrong, but anyway. There we go. That's better. I always usually like to put my guns first. Alright. He's a level 1. I don't think he'd be hard to kill, but... Probably could kill it with the axe, but I don't want to take that chance with the stuff I have on me right now. What I probably will be doing is building a box. Some more berries. See what sticks out of that one. Let's get up here and see, take a look around for a minute. Take a look at our surroundings to make sure we're not going to get hit by anything. Because again, there's supposed to be people on here, just AI people, but people here nonetheless, so. Okay, I found a little bit of a footpath here. Let's follow that for a second, see what we get into. Another box down there. Another one right here, too. Give me something good. Perfect. Got a bunch of those now. I used up all my scrap metal. Alright, no biggie. We'll get more. Another box here. Sound effects is really good, like as far as, you know, picking locks and stuff is really good. That could be a little bit different, but let's do it. They did a good job on that, I can't complain about that. I really can't complain about the game so far. Like I said, there doesn't seem to be glitchy. Mind you, again, this is just single player, not multiplayer. Probably see why they didn't launch out multiplayer yet, because they want to make sure that it's going to work properly. You don't want to unleash a game and then have a bunch of bugs in it right off the get-go. Oh, we got shotguns, shells. So now let's reload my weapon. How many bullets do I got now? 6. Alright. That's cool, eh? glow stick. There's another wolf. Let's see if we can stay away from him. Level 1, I wouldn't, if he attacked me, fine. You know, I could probably kill him. Ooh, there's a bear. I don't think I'd want to mess around with a bear. So I think we'll just stay out of the way here. Over there, okay. Oh, another box over here. That's what pretty much we're going to do, guys. Just run around looking for boxes to get a bunch of supplies. Get another bear over there and a wolf. And another wolf. Wolves. And how many bullets did we make with this? Alright. One? That's not right. You should get a lot more than that. Okay. Let's... So let's try this. So we got 3 copper out of that, and another one for 5. So we got 5 copper out of that, which is good. I'll take that. Switch that again. So if you guys want me to live stream this game, I can do that too. Just let me know in the blog. Comments below. I've been back live streaming, so I'm just trying to get used to. I'll have to set up a schedule to where I can live stream. More metal. Is there any more around here? Get up high here, take a look around, see what we can see. Bear, another bear over there, so we'll stay out of that way. We'll go this way. We'll go this way, guys. Again, right now we're just exploring, just getting started. I thought I saw a plant come over here for a reason, but the chickens got me all excited to kill them. Ooh, there's a big bear. We'll stay out of his way. See if there's any more metal, and that looks like there's a piece right there, but I don't know if I could reach that. That's pretty high. Let's see if we can go up this way. Oh no. A couple of them up here too. Let's see if we can get around the other side. Stamina bar goes down too quite a bit, looks of it. Can't run now. There we go. This wouldn't be a bad spot to build a base up here. That way you can kind of... Where are they? Copper. I just don't know if I'll fall and die. I'm not even going to bother. For what it is, right? I don't want to fall and die. They're there. So what is this stuff here? That's iron ore. Okay. Cool, iron ore. Well, that didn't hurt, so we're good that way. Oh, we got a fence. What's this fence for? End of the map, maybe? Would actually sound like that, but we'll let it go for today. All right, let's take a look up here. Susan. So let's see what we got for materials here. Three lots. That can be made easy enough. Where's that? Right there. Perfect. So, I think I'm going to call this a video, guys. So, in the next one, hopefully, we'll be building a base. But again, if you guys want to see me live stream this game, again, all you have to do is leave a comment down below. And let me know that you guys want me to live stream this game. And what I'll do is I will put out a notification letting you know the time I'll be doing that. And the date and everything else. So, that way you guys can join me. There probably won't be any time like Friday or like that, because of course we have Call of Duty coming out, and I want to live stream that. Because of COD 4, I think, out of all the Call of Duty games, I think COD 4 was the biggest. Ooh, crap, they're bare. Where's where I'm going? Not paying attention. Seems smell sniffing the air, so... I think the growl was to let me know I was getting too close, so I'm out of there. I just don't want to lose everything. So that's why I want to build somewhat of a house, just something small. You know, just so I can house some stuff. Materials and whatnot. That way I don't die and end up losing it. And I don't know if you lose it or not, but I pretty much guarantee you're going to. Because why else would they give you a storage unit and stuff like that? You know what I mean? Like storage... Get some boxes and stuff there. Anyway, guys, enough rambling. That's going to be it for today, guys. I do thank you guys for watching. I do really appreciate it. Again, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Everybody else, you know, keep supporting the channel, what you're doing with the likes and shares and comments, stuff like that. Again, if you guys want to see me live stream, let me know down below. Anyway, guys, always remember to have fun, and we'll talk to you soon. Thanks, guys.